I sold it for 25 years. And I sold it, but I still look after it.
Oh, have you sold it now?
Yeah. But the people who bought it just closed it down, you know.
I don't know why, it's beautiful.
I know.
When we were renovating it, I bought them doors in an antique shop in Wales.
Oh, wow.
The original bedroom doors off a French chapel.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
They were like pale blue and these were white, all that.
Pale blue.
But it fitted exactly to the inch, you know.
Wow.
Wow.
That's good, Dan. No actual trimming down or nothing.
Do you know anything about the history of the place?
Yeah, the land itself was originally from 1108.
That's right, yeah.
The mansion, well, the hall itself was 1708.
That's 1772, this side, on that side, 1704.
Yeah, 1704, that was it.
Yeah.
And then it got refurbished a couple of years later.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, as
wow, guys, look at this.
So this is, it's a grade one listed building, so the ceilings have got to be preserved, you know.
Yeah.
This is one of the ceilings.
Oh,
here.
Wow. Sorry if it's a bit dark, guys, but...
That's one of the ceilings there.
Oh, wow.
That's Robert Adams, the architect on the map.
My guys, that's the fellow who
designed
the place. Just wow. Fireplace and everything. It's just the fires and everything. That absolutely beautiful. Now bear with me guys and I'll get a torch back on. Go guys. Look at the detail on that. Buildings had like 7 different owners or something like that.
Wow.
That ceiling is just... Look at that, everyone.
I can't show my idea.
All right, I thought I just got in the shot.
No.
There's another ceiling in here.
That is beautiful. All the old furniture. Just a size of the dining table. It can fit about 12 around that. Bear with me guys, we're going to go to the next room. We're just going to have a look around and then properly explore.
That's Nicholas Ashton's medal. He built this wing.
Oh, wow.
To the 1704.
If anyone want a drink?
It's at weddings and everything here.
Wow. Yeah, I've heard you had loads of different events and stuff. Oh, that is just... I love that. That is stunning. The history of this place is just fascinating.
Yeah.
I'll show you the old wing.
Yeah.
Look at the bar, everyone. Anyone want a bevy? Pull you in a pint if you want. Just the size of them. Oh, ceiling. Sorry if I'm panning too quick, guys. It's our first time in here and it's just absolutely beautiful.
I'll show you down and then just pull it out so you
can get it. Right, let me pause while we get the flash off a sec, guys. Oh, this is the one that got damaged.
They're all the original owners there.
The vandals come in and destroyed it. Why would you do that?
300 years old, that panel.
They tried to, like, obviously it was worse than what it was.
Why would you do that? Why would you do that to any part of this building, though?
Just any building like this in at all.
Right. You've got it.
Yeah. Of course, I'm
that Queen Anne was on the throne when it was built.
Right, ladies and gents, anybody that does stupid shit like this is not urban explorers. You dickheads. You're ruining the place. No need for it. Really upsets me shit like this. So stop it.
Oh, it says up there.
Oh, 1704,
sorry if I can't get.
But there's been about 7 different owners, is there? Yeah. There's the owners of the previous.
That's me on the bottom.
Yeah. That's what I said the other day.
Okay. This
is the, wow, look at them chandeliers.
Wow.
This hall is beautiful.
All the kids breaking the windows.
Oh, that is just... Look. Why would you destroy something like this? This is so beautiful.
Why do people do these things?
Exactly.
We will come back with light in a bit, guys, and show you around the place properly.
It's going back to history. People break in, don't they, and vandalise the place and leave it open.
And then natural decay gets to it as well. Oh, that is absolutely stunning. Look at that fireplace.
That's George III. It was on the throne when it was built. 1704.
That's amazing.
Queen Anne was his daughter.
Just them chandeliers. They're beautiful.
You know where them chandeliers came from? I knew that the manager of the big house in Lime Street next to the Adelphi.
Oh, yeah.
And when they were renovating, he threw the chandeliers in the cellar, put new chandeliers in, obviously. And I got them off him.
Oh, I was on blame you.
£40 each.
Not bad,
is it?
Wow.
About, to buy one of them now, be about £5,000.
Yeah.
Easy.
Wow.
Minimum. Wow.
I'll show you upstairs and then you can just wander around and take pictures if you want.
Yeah, thank you.
How long do you want to stay?
Well, we want to take a couple of pictures from outside as well, before we leave, the well and everything outside. Yeah. Looks...
Oh, well, Kate's got in and burned the top off the well. That was all a nice roof on it.
Why do people do that?
This is what we hate. We like it to be like this and not destroyed. It's like when we've been to some places. School,
there's a convent at the back. From
St. Julie's?
Yeah, from the 60s.
Yeah.
The kids have just wrecked that in there.
So there's a school behind here as well?
That's a new school over there.
And there's the old one still, or...?
Well, that was the old school where that new school is.
They've knocked it all down.
But the thing next door is where the nuns used to sleep.
Oh, right. Oh, wow.
Well, it was from the 60s, but the kids have been in and just wrecked it, you know. All the winds have been put in.
Are we all right to take a couple of pictures in there?
I can't get in.
Oh, you can't?
No.
No worries.
It's locked up.
Oh, it's a shame. Wow, look at that.
See, a lot of wasted space in these old.
Oh!
When you look, you find the water on the stairs here.
Look at the old stairs. Railing. Oh, wow. We'll do all this in a minute.
Yeah, wallpaper. We put that on in 1982.
Wow.
Look at it, still good.
That's in perfect condition.
It's block paper, you know.
Considering, obviously,
yeah,
the leaks and stuff as well. Wow.
A lot of wasted space in these old houses.
Is it true that a little child fell from that top floor years ago?
Yes.
That's one thing I did find out about the place.
This balcony she fell from,
and fell down.
Gee,
poor kid. Apparently she got told as well not to lean on it, didn't she? And she still didn't.
That's another listed ceiling.
Oh, that is absolutely...
We had a bin full of rubbish to see that stuff fell off the ceilings. And someone got in, emptied it all over the floor, threw the bin outside, on the road. You can't comprehend
just why?
Don't know.
I just don't understand why you do that. This is beautiful.
We have built people in here filming and taking pictures, you know.
Yeah.
A nice big room, aren't they?
They're beautiful, the size of
it. This used to be our lounge. We've had a few films made here. You're not
is this a Freemason room?
Yeah, the Freemasons. They used to meet upstairs.
I can tell by the things on the ceilings. See what I mean?
As you can see, it's been vandalised. This used to be the kitchen.
Wow.
And that was the dining room.
Wow.
See, the unusual thing about this building, there's only one floor on that side, but two floors on this side, and it's all matched up outside evenly. You wouldn't know.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Because it looks like there would have been another floor on the other side, but... Wow. This is so cool. It's beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, this,
wow.
Outside. This house, when it was a private house, used to stand in 14 acres of ground.
Wow.
So it took all that land in the front before the road was built. And the land behind it, you know.
Yeah.
But this used to be our bedroom when we were lived there.
Absolutely beautiful. And the view as well.
Trees were like that. You'd look right over the valley.
Yeah.
Lovely.
That view is beautiful. I love stuff like that. See, we don't just do like abandoned places. We do like waterfalls and...
Oh, yeah.
We like to go like... Aberfalls is the last one we've done, weren't it? Oh, beautiful.
So these are where the relationship used to live up here.
All right, is it this floor? I give it because it's the dog. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Just wow.
There's windows in behind there.
Okay.
But the Freemasons used to like to operate in the dark.
Ah, right. Didn't know that.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a strange.
Well, they don't like daylight coming in, you know.
Mm. Try to keep everything secret, don't they?
Yeah, yeah. It was good income up there, you know, really was.
Yeah.
Midweek and weekends we had the weddings and stuff, you know.
It would have been brilliant, didn't it, to have a wedding?
Big room.
Wow.
We had a fashion show in here last week, so that's all the stuff on
the floor. The confetti, the old organ and everything.
When it was a school, this used to be the chapel.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Curtains have been there as well. Just...
That's the old organ they had there.
That is brilliant.
Like a big theatre organ.
I know. That's beautiful.
Oh, where the nuns used to sleep over there.
Oh, right. Oh, wow.
40 rooms in there.
Oh, wow.
40 rooms. But see the way all the vandals have been breaking in the back?
Yeah.
And they've smashed that up, really smashed it.
Oh, that looks amazing.
Yeah.
Wow.
But that's from the 60s, so it's not. There's no history like this place, you know.
No, not compared to this place. This place is so old.
When we lived here, we could look down into the lounge where all the nuns used to sit.
Oh, wow.
And one Easter, we were watching The Story of Christ, and we looked through the window, and they were watching Chissy Chissy Bang Bang.
I love that film. That's brilliant.
All in their habits.
That's brilliant.
That's fun.
You know the way that people talk about the poor nuns? That's a load of rubbish. They had everything you think of. They had lounges, dining rooms, kitchens, libraries, garage over there with all the cars in, laundry, everything.
Wow.
Because, you know, it's a load of rubbish, that poor nuns. They live in the lap of luxury. They really do.
Wow. That's just...
So that's the new school they've got there.
That's St. Julie's, isn't it?
Yeah. The old school used to be there, but they knocked it down and built that one.
Oh.
But that's a good thing for this place, because it opens it up, because the school used to be right close to here, you know.
Yeah.
The old school. So now people can see this from the road.
Yeah, and think, ooh, that's nice. No, it's a good thing, because look at the, you know, they'll then want to question what it is and then look up on the history of the place and be fascinated. Well, I was anyway.
I was.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Get lost in here.
I know. I think we actually will, you know.
What, get lost? I know, that's what you said. I was like, this is a different set of
stairs. I know. Wow. Oh. Wow.
Wow.
That was just so cool. Wow. That was just okay.
I wasn't expecting that.
I weren't expecting to come out like that. No. That's brilliant. I love that piano.
Yeah.
That's it, they didn't play a song.
You know what? The van was up in the back door up here. And because the cellar door was locked, they knocked all that.
Oh, what the hell?
But if you climb down onto the steps, you can go down in the cellar. But you need the light.
Yeah, we've got lights.
Just climb through there. And
brilliant.
Be careful.
Of. Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, so...
As you
can tell... we're at Katie's house, a.k.a. Woolton Hall. You do need permission to come in here. So, to any of our viewers, do not break in. You are not allowed. It's stupid and dangerous, and we think you're ridiculous if you do, and we just don't like it.
Dickheads.
So... Yep. Just a heads up.
The dude's nice enough.
Exactly.
He's lovely.
He's a really nice man, so if you do ask him nice enough, he will give you permission to come here.
Take your little toy and then let you go in there, round on your own.
Exactly. Yeah. So,
so don't break in and don't be dickheads.
Yeah.
Yep.
So, let's go and take a tour. Peace out.
See you later.
Yeah.
Party. Right, so guys, we've come to the top floor first. We're going to start from the top and work our way down. So... As John said before, that used to be the old part of the convent. Don't think we can get in there. So,
guys.
Yeah, you'll have to bear with me on that one.
Guys, wow.
Oh, Shell's found a loft. Let's have a little look. Do you want to take this up with you? Hi, guys.
I want to know what's in there. That guys. Wow. What's that? Wow. Right. Literally.
Wow. Hey guys, I had to jump for that one. Oh,
really?
Wow.
The thing is, what have they used it for? They probably have permission to use it, or they've done a film thing in here, because I'm sure people have. I want to get up.
I need the lights actually.
Mom. Back up we go! Sorry guys, just bear with me a sec. Oh wow. Right guys, I'm kind of not going to get up here because I'm going to pan you around, hang on. I'm off ya. Yeah, like Shell showed you, it's really bloody dangerous up here. But it's a nice big space. Oh, what's on it? Rubble. Just the wall paneling and everything that's still on it. It's like the wall paneling in Winstanley, but not as decayed.
The old lights and everything.
Look at the detail on that.
I want to see if your legs come back a bit later. No, not today, but...
A different time, but overnight.
Overnight.
The old radiator, well... Not old, but...
Old school. It's a school one.
This another type of school radiator. Oh, wow.
No, I
want to
get up and see it.
Safe? I wonder what that used to be. Okay. Don't know what that used to be. Anyway, guys... Let's take it on a little tour around. Look at that. The old organ and everything. Wow. All them buttons. I know it's an organ, it's meant to have buttons, like, but wow, that'd confuse me. Whoever can play these has got pure talent. I'm not even asked. That is just, look at that, people. That is stunning. And as you can tell, some of it is naturally decayed.
and completely rotten away.
I seen the stairs, I was like, oh,
but, pity. I'm the king of the world. Oh, that is a shame. That is a real shame, taking pictures. I don't know why he's buggered off on us, but... Oh, even the old curtains and everything. Just... Wow. What is Shell doing? Ooh. Oh, it's...
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Just...
Look at that, guys.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Wow.
Look at the windows.
Let me just get a picture.
Yeah, if you see the video going... Still. Wow.
There we go. So wow. Ah, it is amazing.
Oh, you can't see them.
You come from this angle, yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Sorry, guys.
That is beautiful.
Large lodge room.
Yeah, I seen that yesterday. I seen that open like that, and like, oh.
Oh, no, wise choice. You got good idea there. This is a big room. I don't know what this room used to be, but, hey look, mirror, hi guys. Shell, Danny, come here, Shell. Where is she? Shell, Shell, Shell.
Sorry guys.
Mad picture moment.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go this way first. Right, we'll go on the other half in a minute, guys. We'll just take you around this side. Right, we're back at the other side of the stairs. Robbing room. It says robbing room on it.
That's a room
there. Oh wow. Still, it's a room. Not much, but... The old wallpaper. Oh, watch your step.
Oh, yeah, that room.
Oh, it's not wallpaper, it's tiles.
Unless this was a bathroom.
That's what I'm thinking. No, like...
Yeah.
Could
be a bathroom.
Oh, I've got to touch them. See, why is it called this? That's a good idea, to punch holes in walls.
Because the fucking idiot.
Stupid. Oh, wow, where's the bathroom? Wow, the size of that mirror.
Wow. And there's one there.
Oh, wow, it's a double-sided mirror. Oh, wow, it's a walk-in wardrobe. But why would you have a toilet in a walk-in wardrobe? Unless they've just been put there anyway.
If it's being used as the
show.
Fashion show.
Yeah, because they did have fashion shows in here, didn't they?
This is probably where the girls got changed.
Yeah. Yeah. This is one of the Freemason rooms, apparently, guys. Yeah? Hang on. Hello. What can you see?
The convent. Sleeping quarters.
Oh, wow. It's the sleeping quarters of the convent. I don't actually think we can get in there.
No.
Which is a bit of a shame. Oh, wow. Look at that. I know some of it's dirty, but...
Sorry, guys.
Detail in that.
Bless him. Look at him with his little copper.
Hang on.
Look at him with his little copper.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah, it's it.
That is just, sorry, I want to take a picture of this one, guys. Then again, I don't know why I'm taking pictures, guys. Danny takes the pictures for us. But there might be some that he hasn't took. But look at that view, guys. That is absolutely beautiful.
That's so cute.
And I wishing well over there. We will go out there in a bit, guys, and actually go and have a little look at the wishing well. But I'm going to have to show you each corner of these. Actually, they're all the same. But look at that. That is beautiful. You know what you need to do? There. Look at that, rotted. But that ceiling is just absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
Sorry, shell. Don't know what that used to be.
Could be on. Probably TV. No.
Fire alarm. Do not smash the glass. There's not a fire. I think... Oh no, I need to go on this side. So, obviously that would have been a walkthrough from the other room. But, it's blocked up. Do we have a lift here? Obviously that's newish. But, yeah, a lift.
Yeah, I noticed that downstairs.
Right, oh, another small organ. Wow. You need to make sure you get pictures of these. This detail is just unreal.
Anyone want any dried milk?
The thing is though, Shell's a proper bucket, isn't she?
That is just... Look at that ceiling yet again. That is absolutely beautiful. As you can tell, just by looking at the walls, it's just natural mould and decay. Badly. Shall play us a tune?
Got it, haven't you?
It's just the detail of the place is beautiful. Even the old chairs. It's like 1960s style chair.
Wow.
Wow. I love making her do stupid stuff.
I had a blast at myself then.
Wait till you watch that, that's funny. Yeah, like, look, guys. Kind of got to watch our step a bit as well. Where's she gone? Oh, no. Oh, there she is. Door frame and everything. It's a thick ass frame, that.
Yeah.
And let's go down to the next level, shall we, guys? You're going to have to get used to the light in your face.
I know. I didn't expect it.
Well, you're going to have to expect it.
Expect the unexpected.
Exactly. Sorry, guys.
Oh, you what?
Say peekaboo, Danny.
Bye.
Let's go down.
I'm getting down for a while.
Did she say down? Committee room. I'm sorry, but if this was my place, they'd be so getting painted there.
Just
vile. Dickhead. Little kitchen and everything, peeps.
Anyone want a cuppa?
Oh, yeah, I will. Storage. Oh, wow.
Where's storage?
Well, look down to...
Oh, look.
Oh, wow.
Food chef, Cliff.
Just that piece of machinery is sick. It's the boiler.
Oh, shit. Careful.
Wow.
Someone's an idiot.
I only knocked him in my coat. food shaft. Or what would have been the food shaft? Yeah, let's look out of this window for you guys over to the other building. Sorry. Random shot. But, oh, look at the old oven. The worktops and everything. Food little holes. Wow, everyone's wrote the numbers on these. Oh wow, you can actually see in there. I'll have to zoom in. Bear with me a minute. Peep, so I'll take a picture. Right, let's have a little look. Bear with me if the phone's shaky, guys. You can see bits in there. Not much. Oh, wow.
Wow, how old is that?
Just, yeah. Let's go in the next room, people. This used to be part of the Freemason's room, this one. Please check out our description below the video, because I will put the history of the place. So please make sure you check that out and you read it. And there will be pictures that you won't see on the video, so please head over to our Instagram and our new Facebook page and please check them out. Oh wow, just a bit.
Oh my god.
Wow. It works.
Excuse.
Oh, no, leave it. Just run downstairs.
That doesn't work.
Oh, that is amazing. But
let's play the piano. Oh, some of it doesn't all work.
That is amazing.
This here.
Oh, that is beautiful. Go on, put it back. That is just. Wow. It sounds like something you'd hear in a horror film. See, look guys, we even do actually put stuff back where we found them if we do move anything out of place. Here's the other part of the lift.
Jace, got the water?
Fresh as well.
I know.
Detail.
Wow.
Just these rooms are amazing. Absolutely amazing. I don't even know what rooms I've been in or anything. You actually. It opens. Oh, wow.
Sorry guys, but we've got to be quiet because we don't actually know where he is. But look at that.
We're outside on the roof. We don't actually know where he's gone.
Look, there's the well, guys.
Well, well.
What a cool situation.
Wow, look at this place, guys. This place is absolutely unreal. I'm actually so glad we bumped into him. It's very hard, obviously, to get hold of him unless you know what you're doing and you know the right people. So, he's there. So, yeah, just, that is absolutely stunning out there. Ugh.
You're going to tell us to get out back in now, but yeah.
We just shut the door. It's fine, as long as we're not damaging nothing, yeah. It's fine. But, right, now I can show you this room properly. Look at the detail. That is absolutely beautiful. Big pile of rubble there, Tracy. It's not hard to miss. Well, it is if you're looking up. But wow, that is absolutely stunning. Lock it. Locks at the top and bottom. Look at that fireplace. Detail, look at that. Oh, proper solid marble as well.
Yeah.
Just 60s style chair and everything.
Yeah. Hot up and fancy. Why?
I know. Just why would you do that? See, guys, why would you destroy something so beautiful? It's absolutely ridiculous. Wow. Right, now, guys, that's where we've just been looking out from up there. That little window, that's where we've just been looking from.
If we can get back up at night, this is where I want
to sit. Yeah, I do. That detail's just stunning. The length of them curtains. Just... That is amazing, though. Yeah, as John said before, leaks in this place. Roof's leaking really badly.
Wow.
Let's get into the ladies' toilet, shall we?
We're in a vial.
Oh, it stinks. I don't even want to see.
Sorry guys, but...
Do I have to? Ew.
Tracy?
The women's are worse than the blokes.
Yeah, but then again, no one's used it for a while.
If you got used to it then?
Oh yeah, good.
Get that fashion show on?
That doesn't look like it's from then, now. Oh, it stinks in there. Sorry about that, having to see the rancid stuff in there. But... Oh.
Oh,
sorry, wow. We've got to kind of hold our breath in here as well. Just the men's one, I'm guessing. Yeah, wow. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're in the men's one. I'm not even going in there, guys. It fucking stinks.
Which stairs are we going down?
Right, what way did we go?
We came up them ones. No, we didn't come up them ones.
We come up them ones.
We come up them ones.
Or down them ones, sorry, because we started from up. Come on, we'll go this side. Right, we'll go down another level for you guys.
Oh, good. We couldn't make it smell a bit better in the box.
Oh, oh. Yeah. Don't smell better than you. The old alarm system. There's a new alarm system, guys, so don't even try and break in. That's just the old one.
Don't be stupid.
Yeah. Ugh. Wow, the size of this kitchen.
Wow. Is it this one?
There's the food shaft.
That's the one that leads to upstairs.
Yeah. To the other part of the kitchen.
Yeah.
So they prepare it down here.
Send it up.
And then you finish it upstairs. The size of that oven. Like, wow. I would absolutely love that. Absolutely love that.
That's nothing
enough, though. Oh, wow. Look at that. That is amazing.
Yeah.
Are they pressure cookers?
Did the cookers that they have in, like, Sayers and stuff like that?
They look like pressure cookers.
Oh, industrial ones.
I could be wrong.
Hang on. Just... That is so cool. Don't know what that used to be, guys. If anyone knows what this was, can you please let us know? Because that one I'm actually confused on. I have seen them before, but I just don't know what they are. I have no idea, but I'm guessing this one was the fridge at one point, and the freezer. Oh, that one's locked, we can't get in that one. Oh wow, this is the bar area. Oh, that ceiling's stunning. Oh. Hi guys! This place is amazing.
Anyone want a cup of tea or coffee? Just let's switch on and watch. Look.
I know, how do you think he's just made one? Let's have a bit of coffee machine and everything. Anyone fancy a drink? What have we got on tap? Wait, not focusing in here. Why is it? There you go. We've got Coke and stuff as well, if anyone nice. Wants a splash of Coke.
Well, that baby following me was giving us a tour around.
I don't know. I couldn't actually tell you.
I know.
But that's amazing. It reminds me of something my nana'd have back in the day. That is just them doors. The fucking 10 times the size of me. Them doors, I said, they're like the 10 times the size of me. Let me lift this up for you guys. That is just amazing. As you can tell, the paintwork's coming off because obviously natural decay and stuff like that. So, back to the stairs around there. So we'll go back into the other part on the ground floor. Actually, I have my light on this one. Wow. Look at that. That is stunning. Thank you. Wow. I wondered if that... Oh no. I was going to say, I wondered if that used to be a safe, but no, it's just a picture. I'm twiddling. Another minute. Hi. Doesn't that open? No, that's stuck.
Wow.
Why?
Sorry. Go. Open this in the pitch black, obviously, you've got the torch.
Yeah.
Open that from here. And that falls. So all the seams have been blackened.
That's funny. Shell got scared. That is absolutely beautiful. Wow. What is in here? Look at the glass. Asbestos, be careful.
What?
It says in here. Blatantly all over the door.
That's not asbestos.
No, but that's what asbestos is in.
That's what it is, it's fiberglass, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't want to breathe that shit in. Oh, look at even the floor, guys. Look at that. Look at that, the That is beautiful. Cool. Oh, this is the damaged room.
Yeah.
This is what the people have been coming into and causing shit. Just the size of them windows. Oh, wow. Look at that. That is beautiful. Danny, take a picture of them for me. Them lights are stunning. Yeah, as you can tell, guys, look at the state of the place that the vandals have done. Obviously, this is a while ago now. This is why it's locked up and all secure. Because idiots like to come in and just... It's not nice at all. Oh, light the box. We do want to come back here in the evening one night. And have a nighttime investigation here. So, I will ask him. I will be off camera when I ask him, obviously. But I am going to ask him and I am going to find out if we can have permission to come back. So, yeah. Hello. Wow.
Done.
That's so cool.
That big steel door.
Wow, look at the fireplace. Look at the marble. Look at the detail. Sorry about the ruined paint all over the bloody thing, guys, but like I said, it's idiots for you. But that detail in that is just absolutely beautiful. The marble as well. Just the size of them. Oh, I could imagine if they were proper coal fires.
I've got that.
Oh, I like that. Derelict UK is right. We will be following you. Please follow us back. But yeah, well said, guys. That's the perfect thing to say. Wow, that door was so heavy. Wow, look at that. Oh, I can't put you up any higher, guys, to get them top bits, but that's the best I'm going to do. Let's climb up a ladder, but there's no way I'm going to do that. Stuff like that. Needs to go into every single one. And she climbs the bloody ladder anyway. Phil. Right, seeing as she's taking pictures of it, head over to our Instagram and our Facebook. And make sure you check the footage, pictures out in there, because we will have pictures that are not shown in our video. We do like to keep some a secret. Just to tease you so you actually go and see us.
Huh.
That's what I've just said, Facebook. So, yeah. Please do that. Right.
Move, babe.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were going upwards. Danny taking a picture. Wow, I think I've just blinded myself. Now let's go behind. Wow, this used to be another bar. Put all the bottle lids in there. I'm blind after. This is all the old pumps, the coke, the taps. Look at that. Have you been behind here yet?
That's what I am.
Know him? Wow, this place is beautiful. Right, now they sell spirits here.
They serve spirits as well.
But what type of spirits do they serve? Is it the drinking kind? Or is it the spooky kind? Ooh. Why, you should have told me to stay there.
Oh, I thought you were saying that when I was taking a picture. You couldn't put that.
All right. Sorry. I'll come back.
All the eyes.
Wow. Obviously, they don't use much of this anymore. And they don't usually use it at all by the looks of it. Another mirror. I just love the fact that we've come into a place like an abandoned place and the mirrors are still intact. Hey, look. Hi, Santa. I hope all you boys and girls have been a good boy this year because Santa won't come and pay you the visit. Superman! What?
Oh, they got it.
Why? Look at the size of this. Love the way they've put the dining tables like this. It's these big round ones I love. That is amazing. That is absolutely amazing. Okay. Right. I can't really show you much. It's too high up. I'm only 5'2". But the detail up there is absolutely stunning. As you can tell outside, it's all overgrown. I don't even know what. Just glass. Wall. So just a big giant mirror by the looks of it. I'm guessing used to be something in there. I'm just not sure what. Oh look, sorry guys. Can't miss these out. I will get, well, try and get a longer stick for you for next time, but like I said, being 5'2" doesn't help. This place is just absolutely stunning. Words can't describe how happy I am to be in here. It's so cool.
Just in Woolton Hall. Got permission to come round it. Never look. She's just like, when did you get that? And I was like, a couple of days ago. She went, couldn't Tracy have got to permit the key for it any other day? I'd love to have come round. Not to me, mum.
Well.
We're going to get Shell's mum to come in here next time.
She said to me, she went to
that say, is something we will do just for the laugh. Shell's mum is amazing, but I just think it'd be funny if we get Shell's mum in here to do an explore with us.
She did, because she said she was like, oh, is it spooky? And I was like, it's got a creepy feeling, but I said it'd be spookier of a night. It would be a lot.
Yeah, it would.
Yeah.
It would.
Oh.
Oh, wow, it
works.
It does work. It works. Oh, wow. That is amazing.
Did you try that before?
No.
Look at the old phone box and everything. Like, that is like proper old school, but obviously the inside's not. I know that tune.
Yeah, I can't remember it after that.
I can do Freddy Shaka. That's it.
Oh, no.
Oh, you had it then.
What is it?
That's the
end of it.
So totally cool. Yeah.
Basement.
Wow, can't we believe we've done this so quick? Wow. Never noticed the detail on the back of that. You get closer to that.
Let me take one more picture.
It's obviously dusty, guys, but you can still make out the detail on it.
Sorry, guys. Good picture.
Can't see it.
Yeah, the windows upstairs that we've seen had that glass on it. And it's just beautiful. Right, guys, time to go and head into the cellar. Now, we usually don't do cellars. We usually get a bad vibe on this shit.
Come on, lady first.
But
it's okay, I'll sell her.
50 quid, she's yours.
Oh, hang on, let me go first then. I've got the camera. Oh, wow. Right, guys, look, as you can tell, no smoking, film. Like it says, don't fucking smoke down here. Wow. Just wow. Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm going this way first. Right, guys, they've gone one way. I'm trying to go to go the other for a minute. Because there's two ways to this cellar. Oh, wow, look at that. All the old plates and everything. Like I said, I'm sorry if my camera goes still at certain points. I am taking pictures of the place. Wow, this is absolutely cool. I so want to come back here and do a night explore. This is so cool. It's all plate, all dishes and everything in here. Doors, wow. I don't know why, but my phone keeps going out of focus. Oh wow, this place is amazing. It smells proper funky down here, but it's not like mold funky. I don't know what the hell that is. It doesn't smell mouldy. It's, I can't explain it. At all.
Oh wow, Tracy.
Oh my god, Grin.
Wow.
Do you remember that shot?
Yes, that was my favourite shot.
I used to love that
wow.
Shot. Happy wedding anniversary. Good luck. Oh wow.
I just seen the bright art in the bag and I was like, damn sure I know that one.
So all the glass smashed up. Just watch your step. That's cool. Is it wrong that I want to stand down here and do a ghost call?
Wow.
This is so cool. Well, at least we know what log to do, so. By the looks of it, this is where they would have stored all the barrels.
In fact, shine your torch back on them barrels. There you go. Sorry, guys. This is another option.
I've already told them this anyway. This is cool. That's where they would have threw all the
barrel drop.
Barrels down, yeah?
Yeah. I've got a feeling you're going to jump out, Dad.
Because he's a fucker. Are we standing down in
it? I think I've come to me phone being full.
Again?
Oh, shit. I've got to jump out.
Just stop it. Hello? Does anyone here, would you like to make yourself known?
That's why I want to come back with a mate.
Yeah, I think it might be best. See, I just thought to call out, guys, just to see if we had anything. But yeah, I think this one is going to be a nighttime one. I would love to do a ghost hunt around here.
Yeah,
it is meant to be absolutely amazing of a night. So I will speak to John and I will find out. It's just creepy. Mm-hmm. It's cool. It's not like a horrible creepy vibe. It just looks creepy.
Yeah.
Tell me back. I was thinking that. Where have I put me back? Wow. It used to be a well. We've just come outside to Woolton Hall now. And just having a little bit walk around the grounds. But look at that. That is absolutely stunning. I'm sorry, guys. I need to get a picture of that. That is beautiful. In so many ways you don't understand. That is absolutely amazing. All the grounds it used to be. Maybe the front garden. That is beautiful. I don't understand why vandals have to come round and ruin a thing. It's just, I don't understand it. Well, we'd like to say a big thank you to John on this one. The lovely man who let us in. We do state again that you do need permission to come in this building.
Yeah, it's only just the side.
Yeah,
no good.
It's just absolutely beautiful. I got a boss one from over there. Nice. We will be going now, guys. I do want to take a picture of something now. Oh, wow. That's what used to be the convent, isn't that over there? That's so cool. That is so cool. It's just a shame you can't get into that part. There's an old lamppost down here, am I right?
Yeah.
I'll take you down here a sec, guys, but there's an old lamppost I want to take a picture of. It was absolutely beautiful. It is old school lamppost, but... it is stunning. Let's go and get a picture of this for you. Beautiful. Oh, I'm going to have to ask him if we can come back of an evening one night and actually spend a good few hours here, even maybe an overnight challenge. We don't know, but look at that. That is absolutely stunning. I'm sorry, guys, I just needed a picture. But that is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
the way in. Oh, look. Just hiding away in the bushes. That's amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Gala.
Hey everyone. We hope you enjoyed our little tour around Woolton Hall as much as we did.
We loved it.
We loved
so
every
fun.
Minute of that.
Oh yeah.
So interesting.
There's so much detail and so much history of that place. I will be putting a lot of it in the description below. But at the beginning of the video, as you'll see, John did say a lot of the information. So
just yeah, he was very helpful.
He is so lovely. He's even said if we ever want to go back, then just give him a call and we'll go back.
But as we've said multiple times throughout this video, make sure you get hold of him for permission to go in.
He's such a nice man.
He's very helpful.
You know, you ask nicely, he will let you look around, he'll unlock the gate, he'll show you around, and then he'll leave you to do an explore on your own while he's in the van outside having a brew.
Oh, it's biscuits.
So cute.
It was adorable.
Tea and biscuits.
But yeah, I don't know, I love that. I have actually spoke to him as well, like I said before in the video, about coming back and doing a nighttime explore. Now it won't be an overnight challenge. He won't let us stay there overnight, but we will do an evening challenge, and it will be night. It will be dark.
Yeah.
We'll be there till about 1 o'clock in the morning, something like that. That's not yet. That will be coming soon. But yeah, until our next little adventure, peace out.
See you later.
Gala. Bye. Everybody get down. We'll be right back.